Okay, these are the Jerusalem artichokes that we all been waiting for. I've started harvesting these about a week or so ago, and they should be available until the ground freezes or until they all sold out. So they're really delicious, and I cannot wait to start munching on them.